got a rematch. Then it's definitely an Italia. And now it's in an Extreme Rules match. I don't get it. The rivalry is Kayla and Stephanie McMahon. And yet we got Stephanie versus Natalya. Maybe it's part of the rivalry. What is this?
Wait a moment. What's she doing out here?
Oh. She's bringing out Kayla. She's bringing out Kayla. Who just had a match, too. Kayla just had a match against AJ, and she won. Not in the long time. I reversed that.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The holy press is in it. Will that be enough? These no DQ matches are so dangerous. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition. Natalya is in a world of trouble. ball alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Wallace. Remember, this is no disqualification. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Oh, okay.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. Oh! Did you see that? Oh, man, it's like Lawler didn't hear the impact. It might be a good idea to just stay down after that. That should do it right there. And that's how you picked out his two.
Don't try it.
Searching under the ring with evil intentions again. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. God, that kick's about as physical as they come.
This match has taken so much out of her. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough?
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Oh, it might be time to run.
Just a fantastic suplex. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. This could be trouble.
here is your winner, K-Love. K-Love. But they think K-Love.